Hey, what it do, baby? Hey, this your boy, I Got Them Souls, aka Swag So Clean, also known as on my old YouTube channel, Swag on Haters App. I'm back with another dope review, another dope shoe. So look at what we got right here. Nice little Nike Air Box. Right there is a white hot coral, blue crystal, and these is a women 9.5, which is the equivalent of a men's size 8. Yes, it's a women's shoe, y'all. And suggested retail price was $140. And let's hop off into the review. So right here, we finna open this box up, and immediately when we open the box, we got this right here. Throw that off to the side. You say, you know, that right there, nothing special, you know what I'm saying? Let's, you know, see what we got. Wow. Ooh-wee. Look at these things right here. Straight fire. Straight fire. Man, hold on, let me close this up right here. Nice little hang tag. Now, hey, check this out, y'all. When I first seen these on the sneakers app, I was like, man, I got to have these shoes right here. It was a must. And I hit. You know, when they came out, I hit. I hit on these, and I hit on the popcones. Yes, sir. So, let's start off with this toe box right here. You know, this is mesh material right here on the toe box. You got your white shoe strings. Right here says Nike Air Max. Hit the side of these bad boys. Excuse me. You got the mesh material right there. You got your hot coral swoosh. Like a suede material light. When I first saw the side or whatever, I thought it was like 3M, which would have been pretty cool. You know, it had that 3M material, but these are still dope. It's a gray. It say Air Max right there. Got your air pocket right there. You got your crystal blue eye stay, your gray eye stay. I like how they did that. But would have been cool is if they came out with the coral laces and a blue pair of laces. You know what I'm saying? I would have, you know, mixed match. You know what I'm saying? I would have did it like that, but I'd probably just go on eBay and try to find something to match. But we're going to hit that booty. Look at that booty right there. So, it says in coral, hot, that hot coral color, Nike Air. You got your crystal blue right there. You got the mesh around it. This is a rubber material. And the inside of these bad boys, it say Nike Air. Ain't too much going on right there. Again, this is a women's shoe. It's a 9.5. Let's see. Look at that hang tag. Now, on every shoe that has the hang tag, I never take it off. I love, you know, rocking the hang tag and stuff, man. I don't know. It's just something about them hang tags. You know what I'm talking about. But, let's hit the bottom of these bad boys. Let's see what that traction looking like. So, okay, ain't nothing special. You got your black and your blue, and then that coral at the tip. Yeah. So, that's it for these bad boys. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you think about these shoes. This your boy, I Got Them Souls. And I'm out. Peace.